Hello and welcome back to Vampire Survivors for the Castlevania DLC that I already started just now, and I thought I was flaming recording. Apparently I wasn't. That's an hour of talking to myself for nothing. Yay. Yes, I've just done. I assume these are all going to be on the bottom end. Yep, found the coffin with Queen Sigma. I'm not the first actual character. Went through with Leon. Whooped ass! Got quite far. Or ran out of time. There's the other ones. Unlocked three, I assume, teleporters. Yep. Got the map. Yeah. Level one knife. Yeah, just spent all that time talking and yabbering and whatever, and oops, that's back up to the other stuff. Yeah. Very annoying just to look over to something enough just to find out that it's not recording, there's zero numbers on the thing, and whatever, let's get back into this. Let's go again. I did get to evolve the whip. The res book is the thing. I only have one teleport left to unlock. Right, we get that for free, so and I suppose, no, that doesn't have any of that. I'm gonna just get the crit one. Or shall I? I'm gonna do that. Oops. I hit the wrong thing. Yeah, the whip's the same. Get the curved knife again. As I said in the now lost recording, or non-existent recording, I suppose. Leave off the Skyrim joke. Okay, you only do a top level attack. Fine. Well, you know what? The bats really worked for me last time. I need something on the low end. Oh, hello. I did say last time I was hoping that was going to appear for me straight away, so I can just be a thing. So yeah, we don't get my first time reaction to all of this anyway, because I am certain I hit the correct keys. Sonic Bloom! Ha 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 ha! Oops, no, there wasn't any there. Yeah, I'll have that again as well. And let me go and get my free. Let me grab that first, actually. Books. What was that? That's the spellbind thing I need. Ah, you cheapskate. I've got it. I don't know how this is going to work. Is this the same? Oh, hello. There. I'll take the books first. Book upgrade. Ready for if it can get level 8. Oh, yeah, I just realised my, I've got no room for other weapons now. So my spell thing is going to be a non-thing. I went the wrong way. Well, sort of. I need seven of those to unlock the character. So does this work like that? Yes, it does. Oops. What the hell is that? Oh, is that one of those coins? Karma coins that unlocked when I beat one of the bosses. Oh, well, beat a boss and picked up its, thing. So at least we can just go anywhere in the castle and enemies are the same anywhere. We get along a dragon. I'd like that bat to go down, please. I am still going with the bat swarms of the enemy ones, but back here, right, I'm gonna go here, so I can grab that. There's two I can grab here. Well, I assume I can refight the bosses. Oh yeah, obviously. Got the giant brat here. That's the first one we take on. Come on, give me that. Thank you, Song and Runner, for helping me get back out of there. Right, well, this is probably a terrible idea, activating the boss. And I've got to remember this time, that's not a health bar, it's shadow. It's just weird that... I swear that was going down before. Shrinking. I don't know what the boss is in the forest, but I've got the map. Oh no, not the things. Nice. Yeah, I love that from the bats. Take my whip. I was going to say, when did I pick up the knives? But yeah. Yes, highly disappointed with that lack of... Oh, they appear in the thing. Oh, and we got the mirrors. What do the mirrors do? I haven't discovered that yet because I only just unlocked them last time. With about 3 minutes left on the clock. Oh, I love the place now. Blimey. Right, let me go. That's where I originally picked up the knives down there. It's very annoying, I can't just, can't move this. Yeah, no, I think I'll go and grab that, grab a free one of that, and... Can I go there? There must be another hidden path thing. No, no. Oh, right. I think that's... Is that number four of those? Or what? Don't know. Books. Give me your treasure. Still trying to disappear. Aha. You tried. That experience that built up over here. Can I get other things than what is there? Oh hello, there is a path. Oh, there's an... This is, bit different than doing it with, Ah, finally. Ew. I don't remember finding that. I do kind of want the empty tome. Well, enough to try and get... There's a... Oh. Never mind. There's a bat blocking my way now, but... Mirror. I want to go back for the teleport actually. No, I'll get booked. Nice. Extra nice. Nicer is that. Whoops, yeah, just warp into the thing. Did it actually even hurt me, or... I don't know. Hmm. And we are... Yeah. This is there. There isn't. I'm going for the heart thing. I want to try and unlock... character related to that. This really is huge. Yeah, I've got some more weapon stuff. I'm not a level on my booking ages. Oh! There's a watcher eye things. Nice. Really got an eye full of dragon there. Well, it's a level 8. Yep. My question is, do I have the evolution item? This. I suppose I'll stick around and free Arcana. Ah, hello. Yes, I'll have that. Ooh. Ah. We can get a bunch of things, yeah. Alright, we've got the Whip Evolved. I didn't actually see what that did. I'm gonna grab. Actually, that's probably here somewhere. Yeah, I see it. Shuriken! We seem to have a nice rain. have increased XP. Thank you very much. I'm gonna get moving. Oh no. All right, the door. Let's get away from those. Ooh. All right. Oh, hello. I'll just stay here and smack you in the eye. Oh, these discuses. Wall clinging. Yeah, more box. Have a Medusa. Yeah. Nice. Summon. Oh, this weird thing. Oh, that's caught something. That's the boss. Thank you, Dover. Gotcha. Get out of here, you big demon. Thank you. I saw that. It's an explosion of things. Oh, I got a bronze finger. Oh, nice. That's very handy. Blimey, getting everything. Oh, I can evolve my song of mana. Nice. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Right, up, and then I've got to find my way there. Now which bookcase it was at. Oh. I think it was this one that was. God damn it. There it is. Right, we got that, let me go this way. Another treasure. Goblin thing. In the event I actually get anything frozen. Why not do this boss again as well? Oh, that was a rather bad time for that to activate. What a time for all of that, actually. Very nice. Oh no. Of course I've walked into one. Alright, boss down. Let's put it. Oh! Well, whatever. I've already got one active, let's just get them all up. Ham shield up. Oh, come on, there's a beat. Oh, never mind. Minotaur mini boss down. We still only have one weapon there that that applies to. I'll take that one. Okay. I'm gonna wait for these guys to die before I move on. Got a lot of shotguns now. Alright, if I'm going to pick one of them up, I'm going to hit the most of it. That arcana. Is it the arcana? Yeah. Oh, you guys, go away and die already! Always forget how much health they have. Oh shoot. All right, the thin passage. Damn it! Well, I want to go. Shouldn't have. Oh, we got one down. Concerned, the other two should be going shortly. I want to get back. We've got two other... Three? Hooray! I just need to finish melting you guys. Oh, it's the empty tone for that. No delay. It seems to like give me that for free. Fine. Right, now come on, let me get to this other boss over here. Oh no, there's the right spot. It's down the bottom this time then. I might be able to reach that boss down there as well, maybe? Let's go for the coffin here first, then I'll take the boss on. I'll just wait for the, No, not yet. Shotgun spam! Oh, let out behind me a bit. Are you going to reach me? I'm going to back off. There you go, good lord. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it's just when I picked up my ham shield. Sweet. Yeah, why not? Okay. I saw things going on. See my cursors there. Who's this? Julius Belmont. We got some thing flashing around. Oh, it's a wall. Activate it. I did there. We've got whatever boss this is. I don't know if I'm doing damage to whatever this is, teleporting around and what have you. We've got a coin that's gave us heads. I've no idea what the hell that does. Really gonna help me with the boss, isn't it? Can't see beyond the numbers. Don't know if I will be able to get to that other boss now. Probably not. Oh, wait, I can get things. I'm behind you now, sucker. Definitely not getting to that next boss. That thing is still teleporting around. Is it related to the boss here? Looks like there's a city here. Hey, there it goes. Soon so shall I. Nothing else dropped, I assume, because I can't see monkeys worth. Ah, don't get died. Oh, sweet. That was really helpful at this point. I'll take a free Acrimony Whip. I'm on that chest first. And I grab the chest if they're there. Oh, one more. Alright. Eight. Nice. Well, a whole chunk of achievements there, but still more to go. So I need to defeat whatever bosses those are. Oh, I could have done that if I'd remembered. Well, probably also had a bad start there. Whatever. Sonic Web. And that's all I have unlocked. All. Alright. Well, since I've screwed up and missed one, I'm going to have to do... I was going to do two of these a day, so I'm going to have to do another one now. Since I missed the first flipping one. Goddamn, stupid not recording. Yep, this one definitely recorded. I'll just go from here then. I'll see you next time for playing as Sonia. Goodbye for now.